just a starting area.
Throughout this event from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Those of you who are now using your translation devices, please make sure you log into channel 1 for Spanish and channel 3 for Vietnamese. Also, if you recall, I'm going to ask one more time for all our VIP guests to please take a stand so we can all congratulate you again. Our VIP guests, can you please stand so we can all congratulate you? Just for you, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. available today for you to use. Quick reminder, we have our grand day today. Those of you who are being recognized for your achievements as a 688, 682, and 682-2, please make sure you locate which group you are. 688 will be group number 1, 682 group number 2, and 682-2 will be group number 3. Are you guys ready to start? First up to the stage, I would like to bring a few very, very special guests today. They are the ones behind that beautiful product that we all love and take called Hookah. Are you all taking Hookah? Our Ucon sales director, Nick Natao.
Good morning. Before I start my speech, let me introduce a few guys from our Ucon factory in Okinawa. Let me introduce Mr. Ikemiya and Mr. Shimabukuro. Ikemiya, on your left, is in charge of the Kangen farm, raising Kangen Ucon. And Mr. Shimabukuro is in charge of the factory to produce the Ucon powder and Ucon oil. Mr. Shimabukuro. Okay, thank you. That's why they were. Now, I would like to introduce one more very important person, son of Mr. Hiradio Shiro, who is the president of Kangen Ucon Factory in Okinawa. One and only Mr. Hiroki Oshiro.
Meeting. First of all, thank you to all top leaders. Today we are talking about Ucon. And please listen to Nick and Gina's explanation because it is wonderful. Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now, before I speak, let me introduce a beautiful lady, Tina Sakaguchi. She will make a presentation for you before. Thank you.
Hello everyone. How are everybody doing? Yeah. Hi, my name is Tina Sakaguchi. I am currently working at the Ukon Sales Headquarters in Okinawa, Japan. I'm really happy to be here to see everyone. So, seeing some every day at the AP booth building, I see your pictures in the wall, I see your names on the trees. So I'm really happy to see everyone face to face. For us, you're like superstar. So I get nervous when I come to you. And I stare at you guys when you're passing. I'm so sorry because I'm really happy to see everyone here. Thank you for everyone for all the hard work. So thanks to everyone, we have this amazing business and we are really, really grateful for you, for us, Enagic Star, you are the superstar. So thank you so much. So Mr. Oshiro gave me this opportunity to talk about Kangen Ukon. And I would like to share a little bit about my personal story, why I believe in this amazing product, why I'm encouraging everyone to take this. So my mom, she has a disease called arthritis. So because of the inflammation in her body, her cells start attacking her own healthy cells, so she developed inflammation and she has chronic pain on her joints. So watching my mom with so much pain, having a hard time doing daily activity, it's really hard. I wish I could go inside her body and just stop the inflammation so she could live her life in a healthy way. So that's why she started drinking Kangen water, now Kangen Ukon, because it's powerful anti-inflammatory, antioxidant effect. It really helps with inflammation. And now she's doing great. So I'm really grateful to Mr. Oshiro for starting this business. It really changed my life too. So that's why I'm here to share about my story. And hopefully, this product Kangen Ukon can help yours and your loving ones. So if you have any question about Kangen Ukon, about the supplement, the tea, the soap, please talk to me, talk to us, contact us, and we will do our best to help you and your group. Thank you.
All right, that's very, very good.
Okay, me again. Let me leave my water bottle here because I think I'm going to get thirsty. Good morning again. Today, I wanted to speak a little bit about how Mr. Oshiro started the Ukon business. It basically goes back to how he started Enagic business also. Some of you may already know, but he started with Sony distributorship. You know that, right? Before I continue on, can I make some connection between you and me? I would like to have your response. When I say something good, or something positive, give me. Yeah. On the other hand, if I say something, then you give me boo.
Boo.
You got it? So let me start making connection with you. The audience is a great play. All right, I skipped the other part. Okay, when he started the business, in Sony business, it was long story, but to make it short, He was very, very successful being a Sony distributor. He was given a territory, southernmost territory of Japan, to promote the Sony video deck, which was the Betamax. And some of you may remember, but there was a economic war between the Sony and the Betamax and the VHS. And he was very, very successful selling the Sony Betamax. As a matter of fact, he was the number one successful distributor in Japan. There was about six or seven territories split it in among the Japanese territory, and he was the most successful group. And but the time comes, the Betamax was losing against the VHS. You all know that, right? So Mr. Oshiro and his group suffer. He has a lot of stock of VHS product. And whatever they sold in the past, people start complaining, asking them to take back. But they still have lots of stocks. But Mr. Oshiro keeps selling until the company gave up. Until the Sony itself gave up, he was continued selling them. The payment term with Sony used to be like 60 days. When the business gets sour, it goes to 45 days, 30 days, 10 days, eventually COD. Of course, being a distributor like you, he has to stock product in order to service the customers. But the Sony would not extend the credit any longer. But it's not his fault, right? The Betamax was losing, not because of his organization, but because of the Sony itself. So he has suffered a lot. And he has pretty much fallen in the company. There was, as I mentioned to you, there was about six or seven territories within Japan. Just to show you how difficult it was for them to survive through. I believe there was two of the owner of the company of the one of those seven territories has committed suicide. They could not stay alive. They had no hopes. They gave up. They committed suicide. But Mr. Oshiro, as a distributor of Sony, basically he was holding his company. But days after, he went to look for some new business. Eventually, he came across with the company who was making the ionizer machine. Before he started doing this business, he thought of his experience. When he becomes the owner of this factory making this water ionizer, how am I going to market this? I, as a manufacturer, do I give the same difficulty to the distributors or not? You all know Mr. Oshiro's philosophy is give first and take later. True? Personal experience of having extremely difficult time as a distributor. That's where he started Enagic 8-point system. He ended up working with one of a MLM company in Japan. Distributed, he was one of the fastest growing distributors in that organization. Then the company folded because of the company reason. Back then he found this factory was making the Kangen machine. And he was thinking, how am I going to do this business? Not causing any difficulties to distributors, but giving distributors a chance to become a business owner like he was before. That's how he came up with 8-point system. Isn't it genius? As he was very successful, he was able to take photos with the top management, the presidents of Sony Corporation back then. He doesn't hate Sony. He appreciates his experience that he had with Sony because Sony gave him the background of his own business. His philosophy was built during his experience with Sony. So today, whatever he purchased, he buys Sony products. Imagine owns four hotels in Okinawa, which some of you may have stayed already. All the hotels had their own TV sets. Mr. Oshiro said, get rid of all, put Sony TV on. That's how he does. So that's how much he appreciates Sony, that Sony has given him the experience that he needed to start this kind of business. After having this experience, he decided to come up with this 8-point system and he started the energy business. But as you know, instead of paying commissions 30 days, 60 days later, like other MLM business, as all of you know, he decided quick pay, right? Everybody enjoys quick pay, right? It's because of his experience with Sony. Sony gave him net 60, net 30, all these difficulties. So he learned and he said, I will not dare give any difficulties to the distributors of keeping stock and payment late. So he decided for all the distributors not to have any stock on your own. Instead, we would have it, and nothing would have it. And then, quick payment of commission. That's the reason. The reason behind is because what difficulties he had with Sony. He knows what it takes for you guys to make sales. You guys have already gone through the difficulties, heavy making appointments, giving them coffee, doing presentation, finally to force them to sign. Right? It's not easy. It's not easy. So Mr. Oshiro knows all these difficulties. So he, once you have completed the transaction, he wants to give you quick pay. That's the basic. That's Mr. Oshiro's philosophy. But it comes with some difficulties on his side too. As you know, Mr. Oshiro is a person who concentrates on one thing. He has been concentrating, selling, and that's it. And who takes care of the back end? Collecting money, accounting, making the commission payment. That's Mrs. Oshiro. they started the energy business in the early stage. Mr. Oshiro keeps selling the demos and trainings and whatnot and making sales. Mrs. Oshiro was working at the restaurant, going to her friends, her relatives to borrow money to pay commissions. Because, as you know, when people swipe the credit card, the company don't get paid until 20 days, 30 days later. But we pay commission fast, right? So the company do not have money to pay. So Mrs. Oshiro went to work, earned some salaries, and used her credit card to swipe, cash out, go to the ATM machine to make payments for commissions. That's how they started. So, Ukon business started the same way. One day, it was about the same time that Mr. Oshiro decided to come to United States to open the America office. Mr. Oshiro was talking to some farmers in his neighborhood. And they were complaining. They're making Ukon, the turmeric. But the company who buys the Ukon paid so little, and their payment terms was 60 days. Let's say they give the product 10th of the month. The company would cut off at the end of the month and pay the end of next month. That was the basic business. So when Mr. Oshiro heard that from the farmers, he wanted to help these people. Remember the Demakadi yesterday told all of you that Mr. Oshiro talks about helping farmers, right? Daniel Demakadi mentioned that yesterday. Let me elaborate a little bit. When he heard that from the farmers, that they get paid only up to 60 days after they provide the product, Mr. Oshiro said, okay, how can I help these people? And he came up with the idea to come up with the Ukon product. Then he told the farmers, okay, let me buy your product, buy your Ukon. I'll come up with my own business to sell this Ukon product. So basically, he offered approximately 20% higher price to the farmers compared to the previous buyers, and offer the immediate payment. So back then, about 20 years ago, 19 years and change, he started working with eight farmers. Eight farmers has contracted with us and provided their product, started Ukon business. 20 years today, we have 273 farmers. They are contracting with Enagic because they make more money working with us than compared to any other buyers of Ukon. So majority of Okinawan Ukon manufacturer, Ukon factory, Ukon farmers, come to us. Even some other islands close to Okinawa, the mayor's coming to our company. Would you please buy our Ukon from the other islands, So, Mr. Oshiro, you understand now the philosophy of Mr. Oshiro is to help others before making money. When Enagic business had started, he paid commission first, right, before he get paid. Also, Ukon business, before he makes money from Ukon, he helped farmers. He wanted to help farmers. That's the reason why he started the company business. Is it good or bad? Yeah. Thank you very much. Well, I wanted you to understand the reason behind this hookah business. It's same with Enagic business. The basic thing is coming from Mr. Oshiro's philosophy to help people make more happy people around the world. Thank you very much. That is my presentation today. Let me introduce him and all the content who have come here on the stage again. Thank you very much for all of us. Thank you, and let's work together. Thank you very much.